about. I read about it in the morning papers. You are a detective, after all.
Why did Whitey Barrow have to take you on a secluded corner to chat about a mutual friend?
We just happened to meet in a secluded corner. Really, Mr. Charles, this cross-examination is becoming a bit tiresome.
I'm sorry, but you said that Barrow was taking you to your seat. Why the detour?
None of your business. I'm not on trial.
Not yet.
That's what I deserve for letting a double-crossing cop in the door. Get out. Get out.
Thanks for the camellia.
And don't come back.
Don't look now, but your accent's showing.
Beckowitz, did you hear what he said? Get the car while I get there.